We have breaking news just in. Two people have been found dead in a home in Scott Township. The discovery was made a little before 3 o'clock this morning in a house on Great Oak Drive. Allegheny County Police say a man and a woman were found dead and both had been shot. Pittsburgh's Action News 4 is on the scene gathering the latest details and video and checking with police, and we will have updates throughout the morning on this breaking news story.